Once you are logged into YouTube, click on your channel icon at the top right, and then choose YouTube Studio. Within YouTube Studio, click on Videos, and from your list, choose the video that you want to close caption. Under the Video Details window, click on the Advanced tab, and choose your caption certification. In this case, this content has never aired on TV in the US. And then choose your video language. I'm going to go with English. United States. Do not choose the default English because this will be reserved for your customized captions that you have. Now, under the subtitles, click on the little dots and go to Edit on Classic Studio, which opens up a new tab. And then what you can do is click on the Edit button right here. Now you can play your video and punctuate and or correct the automatic subtitles as necessary. At this point, I'm going to go ahead and hit Publish Edits to save all of my changes. At that point, what you can do is set your video language from this dropdown to English and then hit Set Language. Or if this does not appear for you after you set your language, go back to your first tab. Actually, I'm going to save this first and then refresh the page. F5. Now what I can do is under video language, I'm going to go ahead and choose just basic English. And this English, as you will see, is now English by you. These are the subtitles I have just created. And if you need to ever change these again, you can click on this window here over on the right, Edit on Classic Studio. Or because I still have that tab open, I can just click on the English one down here. So not the automatic one, but the other one. And then from that, I can go back and edit this again.